this overview, we'll show you the highlights of advanced consolidation. Financial consolidation is the process of combining financial data from several departments or business entities within an organization. Consolidated results must be reported in accordance with accounting rules, guidelines, and regulations, for example, IFRS and US GAAP. A multidimensional data model that allows you to capture this information and apply the required consolidation methods and rules is provided. You can build a multi-level hierarchy of the ownership structure of a corporation through the entity dimension. Data is entered at the entity input level and moves up through the consolidation hierarchy within an entity. Then the contribution data of child entities aggregate to the entity consolidation member of the parent. The consolidation dimension serves as a link between entities. As an entity's values roll up to the parent, the consolidation dimension stores consolidation detail, including proportion and elimination. Data is automatically moved from entity total to the proportion dimension member and is multiplied by the consolidation percent. Entity total data can also be moved to the elimination dimension member. For each entity in ownership management, you can specify the ownership percent for a child to its parent, the consolidation method, consolidation percent, and minority interest percent, if applicable. The consolidation process screen reflects the steps to move data through the hierarchy and run consolidation rules. Proportionalization is automatically run to move the entity total data to the proportion consolidation member at the consolidation percent that you defined. Standard elimination rules are also run to reclassify, adjust, and eliminate reported data. You can use configurable consolidation rules to generate additional elimination entries. 9 seated rule sets are provided to handle standard elimination requirements. You can deploy or undeploy these rules as needed. You can also copy a seated rule and modify and deploy it. If needed, you can create new rule sets. A rule set represents a consolidation journal, and a rule represents a journal entry that is one journal detail row. In this example, the owner's equity rule set contains 2 rules, or journal detail rows. Within rule sets and rules, you can define a condition under which the rule set is executed, a factor to apply to the source data, for example, the consolidation percent, a source filter to restrict the data set, target dimension members to redirect data as needed. These configurable rules ensure that your source data is correctly consolidated into the destination data, which is used for consolidation reporting. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of advanced consolidation. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.